Hey there friends, how's it going? My name is Kevin, and today we are playing The Sims 4. And we joined university, and we did move into this dorm. I don't know why Shrek is here, by the way. He must have smelled all these fish that I've dropped on the floor, and now I can't get rid of. Like, they're all foul, but I can't enter the buy menu. But because I can't enter the buy menu, I'm like, this isn't fun. I want to go live in my own little space, so we're going to try and move Jim if we can. I just really hope they're cool with this, because I really want to move. Okay, my roommate's coming with me, apparently. One bed, one bed. One, two, yeah, that seems about right, because there's one of each of them, and then there's two people. Yeah, that property should be fine, thank you. We don't have enough money. For fuck's sake, how can I get money fast? What the hell is he studying with a full roast chicken in front of him? Is that like motivation? It reminds me of those things where they'd have like a stick and a carrot on it and the pig would be chasing it. All right, let's see. Can I sell something to make this sort of money? I've got someone's term presentation. Is that worth anything? Got this tuna. Okay, that got me 1,500. He's just carrying these around. Yeah, I think just selling all my fish is a good idea. Honestly, my inventory is just a feckin' mess. Like, I have 25 trout that'll sell for 1,500 too. What the hell is this? It's just a bag of something. Okay, they smell whatever it is. Probably body parts. Puffer fish, or maybe we can cook up some of that. Can I not even cook? I hate university. I'm gonna throw like a puffer fish party as soon as I move out. I think I have enough money now though. This is great. This guy must be like, I'm so lucky I have such a caring roommate who's paying for the whole thing. I just get to move in for free. He sold all of his fish so I could move in. But little does he know, this is a curse, not a blessing. Yes, they have 2.5 grand left. Perfect. I like how I was like, oh, there's only way we could make money quickly. Then Jim's just like, well, I've got that trunk of fish over there, if that's any good. Okay, here we go. One bed, one bathroom. You see, I could get another bed in here somewhere. Oh, he's consoling me. He's like, look, there's plenty more fish in the sea. You will catch others. I don't think that saying has ever been used literally before, but here we are. Okay, it's a Saturday. It's time to have a pufferfish party. I wonder, can the other guy cook it, actually? It might be a better call, because Jim is actually an excellent chef, despite, like, never cooking for himself anymore. Yeah, this guy doesn't even have one in his cooking. He's a student. Of course he doesn't. Puffer fish party size. All right, and Jim will call in the troops. A cake party. Perfect. Throwing one of these parties is almost a guaranteed bad life decision. Attending it is too, trust me. Oh my god, look how dapper he looks. He's amazing. He's an amazing human being. Oh, that guy's running in, is he? Is he either angry or eager? He might be going into a Naruto run. If he just tilts his hands back a bit there, that's what it could be. Let's get a keg. I like how they're like sugar fizz, passion fruit, juice keg. It like specifies juice. It wants to keep it kid friendly, even though I got a mod that allows my Sims to snort coke. It's too late, dude. Just let them have these normal kegs. There we go. Okay. Had to move everything to make room for the keg. Oh, Jim, don't cook. Don't cook. Don't cook. Your food's too good. Your food's too good. Clean up. Quality poor. Call to meal, guys. I'll get the tunes and the keg ready. I gotta remember, I don't have unlimited money. I'm so used to having tons of money in my actual household, but I kind of like it. It's kind of refreshing that I'm like limited on money. Even though I've got so much fish to sell, I think, and my net worth is higher than the GDP of Ireland. There we go. It blocks the TV. This house is pretty shit. All right, what'll we listen to? Let's get some rock. Hey, get out of my house if you're gonna ruin it. I mean, dude, come over and taste some of the pufferfish. What are the goals here? Wait, it's New Year's Eve. Oh shit, I didn't even realize. Yes, yes, eat the pufferfish. It's honestly fantastic. What the hell? What is that? Wait, who died? Oh, he's dying as we speak. The only person that tasted it. He's like, well, it put him right to sleep. Must have been good to put him into a food coma. Wait, no, don't eat your own product. You've just seen what happened. Leave, leave. Should I just lock the door? Can I... No, Jim, stop trying to eat it. Please. She's actively eating it, looking at the dead body. Yeah, just put it down and go. Go, go, go. Get the keg ready. Oh my god, two more people are down. This is the best party ever. I love college. They're eating it in sync. They're like, we want to die too. This is great. God, it's so dramatic. She's just like, I know it's gonna kill me, but I just hate when good food goes to waste. And just finishes eating it anyway. Also, there's more here. We don't want to see that go to waste either. I think I killed like a pretty major person in Morgan Ember. I think they were one of the like leaders of the magic world. So that may cause a problem down the line. But let's get this keg tapped. Come on, the party's only half over, folks. And half of you are left. Make a resolution. What do we want to do? We could complete an aspiration milestone. What is my aspiration? aspiration. Soulmate, that doesn't sound right. Can we change it? Popularity, leader of the pack, there we go. Start or join a club. I'll start a new club. I want to be like a university style one, so we're going to be the Tunnel Snakes.
Tunnel Snakes rule.
We are the slickest and grooviest club on campus. That's so they won't suspect that I'm actually a boomer. I'm trying to fit in. I don't know any of these people. I mean, my roommate can join. Are the rest of these in university? I think I killed all my former roommates. I don't know who else is in college. That looks like Grognak the Destroyer, but it couldn't be because they have a mustache. Right, I'll go out and meet people and invite them to the club. He's so happy with all those dead people on the floor. Alright, as soon as the Grim Reaper cleans up those bodies, we're gonna go out and try and find some members of the Tunnel Snakes. This is just like the club hazing. We just kill people. Got him. Welcome to the Tunnel Snakes. I'm happy that you've decided to join our club. We're having a club gathering and would love for you to introduce yourself. We're going to Honeydew Fields. That's our house. Yes, I'll be right there. He's asleep upstairs. I think this person might be impersonating me. Okay, buying a workstation for robotics. We're just gonna leave it by the graveyard, which makes total sense. I'm gonna move this robot in there, and Jim's gonna activate him. I didn't even know they put in robots in this expansion. I was just Googling it earlier and saw it. Okay, activate him. Choose his program gender. It's a female. Welcome to the family. And more importantly, welcome to the Tunnel Snakes. Oh yeah, it's New Year's, by the way. Happy birthday and have a good year and stuff. Are you kidding? I'd love to join the Tunnel Snakes. They're like, I'm a newborn and I have no idea what that is, but it sounds great. A cool name like that, it must be amazing. Okay guys, we're down to 600 bucks. We're gonna have to figure out how to make some Tunnel Snake money. Let's go get some members. Maybe they can get us some money somehow. It's 2 a.m. All cool people will be out at this hour. I don't even know these people. I'm just inviting them. Okay, invite these people. Come on, they need to be in the club. No, I don't think that the Tunnel Snakes is for me. Well then, you've been added to the list. Okay, you're not really impressing people. You're letting down the Tunnel Snake's name by wearing that bear outfit and pissing yourself in it. Just keep washing your hands. That'll clean you for some reason. We gotta get friendly with these people so they'll join. Alright, dance with me. Come on. Ignore the fact that I'm dressed as a bear and I'm covered in piss. Oh my god, he's doing the robot! And he's also dancing. Yes, now he wants to join. He's seen what we're all about and he's for it. Yes, we got a new member. They're all for it now. Now that they see that we're like really accepting of anyone and their problems. You're in. We've an extreme vetting process when people join, as you can see. As soon as they walk in the door, it's like, you're in. Right place, right time. That's my kind of person. Tunnel Snakes don't have enough room. All right, who do we have to get rid of? I got club perks. Maybe I can expand it. Yes, expand. Yes, they're in. Okay, this is our group. And this guy's also here. I don't know who he is. He's not in the group. You think you can just hang out at the Tunnel Snakes bar? Wait, no, hold on. Stop moving. I've lit your chair on fire. Wait, no. Let's try that again. Okay, you think you can... Oh, no. Watch out. Everybody run. Okay, good work, Tunnel Snakes. Okay, one second. Freeze, literally. Mess with the Tunnel Snakes, will you? Come on, Tunnel Snakes. Let's go. No, don't extinguish it. You're so bad at being a Tunnel Snake. All right, let that be a lesson to you and stuff. Come on, let's go. We're going back to the house. You know, for a guy who's gone to university, we haven't gone to a single class this episode. When's he going? Okay, he's going tomorrow. Okay, this is a bit of an investment. I made them want to paint, so maybe if I get an easel and I can sell the paintings, this is an investment. But it's one that's worked out very well in the past. Like, both in the game and in real life. Like, we made it into merch, so it was literally profiting off sim slaves. I've never thought about it like that. What are you doing? Is she playing with a little robot? Why don't you play with our actual robot? Wait, he's got the Reaper trait? What the hell were the odds of that? My robot is a Grim Reaper. How did that happen? Change appearance. Oh, I could change his color. I think black and blue would be a good look. Wow, you look slick now, considering you got the Reaper attribute. I think that's a good look. Why are you still in this? Can you change your outfit, please? Change into the toga. This is the real university outfit. Perfect. That's not even a toga, it's just a dress. But it'll do. Want to meet new people? Jim should consider joining a university organization. Found out more on the social... What? You? What? Oh, there's a bar night. Cool. Me and the Tunnel Snakes will show up. He's giving himself a pep talk like, you look fantastic. Oh my god, my roommate's dying. Where did you get that pufferfish? I told you not to eat it. Oh, my roommate's gonna die. Tunnel Snake down. Tunnel Snake down. That wasn't even meant to happen. I don't know how he got his hands on it. Oh, okay, I see. I just left it there. Let's just put that away. All right, look, I'll try and plead for you. He looks like he's just asleep. I've never seen a sim just die in the bed like that. Give death flower. What does that do? That better not, like, convince him to actually kill him. Tunnel Snakes rule, Mr. Reaper. Tunnel Snakes rule. Yay, he got brought back. I swear to God, if he pulls another puffer fish out of his pocket, I'm gonna be pissed. He's like, why did you bring me back? I wanted to die. It's gonna be like the first Incredibles movie. He's gonna sue me for bringing him back. Club outfits. Oh, perfect. Oh, I can make custom ones. Fantastic. There we go. There are uniforms for the club. Black for the men, white for the females. That's the only one I could actually find. I'm still wearing my toga slash dress. I don't think my plan is working out as good this time. I don't think this is gonna sell for a lot. Sell to collector for $80. Oh my god, this person's a fool. I should make merch like that. Let's see if lightning strikes twice and it'll be as successful as the Jim Pickens poster. Have Sim reach max level in the painting skill. I think he's painting the same thing. Is he? Oh, he's excited because he's near the monarch. I kind of forgot Jim is the king of this town. Wow, look how smooth he is. He really pulls off that dress. I think the robot's like breaking down, but I don't think Jim really cares. He's just kissing her. Yeah, I think it's broken. I'd be worried about the smoke, but I think that's just the Grim Reaper thing. We'll ignore it for now. We're still including him in the conversation. Oh good, he's waking up. He's like posing in that dress. He really rocks it. You gotta give it to him. Meanwhile, upstairs, he's falling asleep in the bath. He's having a rough day. The rest of them are having a great time. Oh, also, my other roommate is shut down again. I think there's something wrong with him. I need money. Sell the rug. The tunnel snakes are running low on funds. You know what you need to make your university life easier? A baby. Come with me. Trust me, you get like grants and government assistance and everything. Excuse me, we need the bathroom. Okay, apparently it doesn't matter. Just don't look in the mirror, okay? Angry, good versus evil. He's talking to a good sim, I guess. Is it her? Again. We want to make sure. They walk into the bathroom and give out to her for using the toilet. It's like, that's not what the bathroom is for. Get out of here. God, they're gonna be clean. They just keep going back in. I just want to make sure it works. He's not getting any younger or older. He's not aging at all. Server robot is in dire need of repair. Her internal component is completely degraded, which could lead to a catastrophic failure. Oh my god, okay. Tunnel snakes rule, everyone. Let's just not acknowledge what's going wrong here. We live in the moment, not worrying about the robot going on fire or the fact we have $129 between all of us. Oh my god, wait, that's done. Sell to art gallery for $2,759. No, if it's that valuable, it's going up on the wall. They're like, but Jim, we only have $100. We can't even eat. Then you paint something. Oh my god, that actually looks pretty good what she's starting there. We owe $1,500, so it better be worth a lot. Okay, this looks amazing. Great job. How much will that sell for? 72. Okay, that seems a bit unfair. Like, if that sells for 2,700, why is that selling for 70 bucks? Oh my god, she'll go into full irreparable meltdown. I don't think anyone has the skills to fix her. Can we call the repair person? I hope you accept thoughts and prayers or something, because I have no money to give you for fixing my robot friend. I don't work for free, you know. If you ever want my help again, you better get your act together and pay the $15 bill I'll be sending you. Oh, look at Jim. Look, he looks so cool down in the corner there. All right, he's off to class. They'll be like, what did you get up for the weekend? It's a long story. Numerous people died at my housewarming party. My roommate died, but I brought him back to life. I started a club called the Tunnel Snakes. I got a lady pregnant. Teacher's like, yeah, but did you do your homework? He legit didn't do his coursework after all that. All right, well, we're gonna end it there. What a fantastic weekend that was in The Sims 4. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know if you want to see more. I love making The Sims videos, so I hope you do. I appreciate you watching, as always, and I hope to see you next time. Bye for now.